In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up and run the Giatec Surf device for measuring the surface electrical resistivity of concrete. Surf has two main components, a test apparatus and a measuring device. Surf can adapt both ASTM and AASHTO standard test procedures. It can also be used for a customized four-point electrical resistivity measuring device. First, I need to ensure that all cables are properly connected to their corresponding channels on the device. Now, I turn on the device by holding the power key. I need to prepare my concrete sample as 100 millimeters or 4-inch diameter cylinders with a total height of 200 millimeters or 8 inches, like this. The specimen can be either cast concrete or drilled concrete cores. When you are ready for testing, remove the concrete from the curing container and remove the excess water on the surface to achieve saturated surface dry condition. Place the concrete sample in the test apparatus like this. Be careful not to push the specimen too hard, then close the lid. From the main menu on the device, you can select the appropriate test method. If you want to perform a customized test, you can easily select custom mode from the menu. Now you are ready to start the measurements. Simply press the start key from the menu to run the test. The device starts collecting data from the four sets of electrodes in two rounds, and the average electrical resistivity for eight measurements are printed out on the LCD. For more information regarding test setup, please see the device setup section of the Surf User Manual. I should mention that data logging can be carried out with the Giatec Surf Data Monitoring PC software using the USB connection. The software provides a full control over the device. It can also generate report files that are compatible with the guidelines of ASTM and AASHTO. Thank you for watching this video.